train is arriving from mainland China, and we're at the first stop in Hong Kong. A lot of people are traveling from mainland China into Hong Kong just to go shopping because things are cheaper here.
This woman from mainland China comes to Hong Kong at least twice a week to shop. She says oranges in Hong Kong are almost half the price. She also showed us shampoo she had just bought. Things are much more expensive in mainland China, she says. I can get things cheaper in Hong Kong, and the quality is better too. Lots of mainlanders are coming, says this storekeeper. There's been a noticeable increase in the last few weeks. They're coming to buy things like shampoo and milk powder formula.
They're also coming to Hong Kong for cheaper produce like garlic. The Chinese Ministry of Commerce says in the first 10 days of November, the wholesale price of garlic rose 95%. And for ginger, it rose 89% in major cities across the country.
We compared prices. In Hong Kong, ginger is $4.64 a kilo. In Beijing, it's $5.10 a kilo. That's 10% more expensive. The same brand of toilet paper in Hong Kong is $3.67. In Beijing, $4.50. 23% more expensive. Inflation worries have rattled the markets this week. Beijing is trying hard to rein in inflation by raising interest rates, and this week asked banks to set aside even more reserves so they can't make loans as easily. Investors worry that China's monetary tightening may slow down China's growth. But inflation is becoming such a concern that Chinese Premier Wen Jiabao visited a supermarket on Tuesday in southern China to ease worries. He said the market economy and product prices are closely related to the welfare of the people, so the government must pay close attention to the problem.
The Chinese government is already starting to sell stockpiles of pork and sugar to add to the food supply. And Beijing this week announced it will punish anyone who speculates in the corn and cotton markets. But some critics are calling on the government to do even more to control food prices and perhaps to calm the markets. Pauline Chu, CNN, Hong Kong.
With many trillions of newly printed dollars chasing too few goods, being sold at artificially low prices, Americans are going to be faced with the very realistic possibility of empty store shelves. Very few Americans realize just how quickly store shelves become empty during a panic. During the upcoming currency crisis, with millions of Americans rushing to dump their dollars before they become worthless, all shelves at grocery and convenience stores nationwide will likely become empty within a few short days.
Welcome to the currency of the future. Are you tired of watching others win? Ever been in the right place at the right time? Most people want to win financially, but just don't know how. In the next few minutes, we'll show you how to win by introducing a concept that everyone needs. The bursting of the real estate market, with a stunning array of bank failures, lost jobs, dependency on oil, political chaos, and natural disasters around the world, have created a crisis that not one of us can do anything about to protect our families. eFoods Global is introducing a new currency that will change the way you think. Are you ready? Do you have what it takes to not only survive hard times, but also thrive in them? In times like these, the most valuable currency we have is food and food reserves. It is more precious than gold, oil, and cash. Food is our greatest dependency, because when you're hungry, nothing else matters. You know it, and I know it. eFoods Global is offering a unique plan to flourish in these times. You can't control earthquakes, floods, or the real estate meltdown, but if you have food, you have personal solutions to how these things affect you. More and more people desperately need food reserves. This massive increase in demand means enormous financial opportunity for those who recognize it and share it with others. eFoods Global is the gold standard of food reserves. Once you serve and enjoy one of our delicious, easy-to-fix meals and then save some for the future, you'll have caught our vision. Serve it, save it, share it. It couldn't be simpler. Having enough of the right kind of reserves is a crucial part of winning in any of life's challenges. Our economy thrives when reserves are high. Oil, gold, food, and savings. Your lifestyle thrives when your reserves are high. Our premium food line is the financial plan for you, your family, friends, and neighbors to create peace of mind and independence. Many will be able to earn their food that have no other means to feed themselves. Others will be able to create part-time, full-time, and big-time income with eFoods Global. This is the right time, and you are in the right place. Click the Win button now and reserve your founding position along with a person who showed you this video and stake your claim on your own financial future. We are already attracting thousands, many of whom are coming from our current customer base. Would you like them to be a part of your team? eFoods Global is now accepting member applications for this once-in-a-lifetime chance to change your life forever. We have a successful business model, high-powered leadership, and something that everyone must have. Register right here, right now, and order your 6 free meals so you can truly discover what the currency of the future and your freedom taste like. eFoods Global, saving families one meal at a time.